Hub S. This is S for safe mode. What I ended up doing for the hinge on this was I had taped up the wing originally with tape, and when I cut from underneath, I made sure not to cut all the way through on that top layer, and I dulled the razor blade on tip so that it wouldn't puncture and, you know, wouldn't go right through, and left that top layer basically, and that became part of the hinge. And then I just went over it after I was all said and done. I went over with a fresh piece of tape and to make sure that was, you know, 100% not cut or punctured or anything like that. And then did the hot glue hinge thing from flight test, you know, like the way I learned on flight test. Partially flight test, but partially also on my own. I had tried it myself, but when I watched flight test, like, oh, that's something real. And I'm very pleased. And so I don't know if you guys noticed, I had much more control of the plane, especially coming in for a landing. It was ridiculously different. So we're going to go for it again. No, I don't have any rudder though, so I can't steer the tail wheel. I also have to remember that I don't have the wing struts on there. So that's 50% throttle. Dead stick right there. It's alright, it's okay.
You have a phone on there?
Huh? Yeah.
Really
true. Right, so.
Get in the air with this. Let's see if you can get in the air.
Well, let me see.
You
Getting better, getting better.